Children's Hospital of Alabama, one of our state's greatest institutions, relies on support from our community to serve our children. This year, more than $30 million will be spent on political campaigns. Could you imagine if just 10% of those political donations were pledged to help our children? Now, one senator from Alabama has stepped forward and made this possible. Senator Gerald Dial believes we can all help Children's Hospital of Alabama.
Those campaigns will put money into TV ads, radio ads, mail outs, phone calls, those obnoxious signs you see up and down the road everywhere is up and down. $30 million will be spent, and that's quite a bit of the economy. Why can't we divert some of that to a worthy cause that really means a lot to all the people in Alabama? I got to looking around, and Children's Hospital, I happened to be visiting it a couple of months ago, and I saw the great things that they do up there. They serve every person in this state.
Last year, Children's Hospital had more than 650,000 visits from children from every county in Alabama, 42 other states, and 10 countries.
If you haven't been to Children's, you need to go. If you haven't talked to somebody who's had a child or a grandchild or some family member in Children or somebody that they know, you need to meet that person. You need to know what Children does, and you need to know that they save lives and makes a difference in families.
Gerald Dial believes we can put some of that $30 million to better use. That's why he's pledged to give 10% of his campaign contributions to Children's Hospital.
And I said, why don't we just take a portion of that money that we get? It's not our money. The money that people give me for my campaign will not be my money. The money somebody gave me to help me promote my campaign. And I said, let's take 10% of that and give it to Children. It's pretty simple. $30 million, 10%, $3 million. Children's Hospital. What a great gift. And that would be every individual. I'm asking Democrats, Republicans, Independents, anybody running for sheriff, running for county commissioner, or running for the highest office in this state. And the candidate asks you for their vote. Ask them if they're committed to give 10% of their contributions that they receive for their campaign to Children's Hospital. I've committed 10% of my contributions to Children's Hospital, and I will fulfill that commitment. Be sure to ask that candidate, do they care enough for the children of this state that they will give 10% of their contribution to that wonderful institution?
Dial up for Children's Hospital of Alabama. Together, we can make a difference.